titled Le Froid de l'Hiver, which is French for the cold of the winter. This French piece reflects not only the beauty, but also the hint of sadness of the modal harmonies heard in many old-fashioned folk songs. This piece was actually composed by the same composer who wrote our first title of the night, Warrior Legacy. We will play this melody as one continuous musical phrase, playing as if using one bow.
Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for coming. I didn't prepare a paper like everyone else. I'm sorry. My name is Lily Nemshik, and I'm a senior here in the Cocoa Beach Orchestra. And before Carly came around, I was pretty much the only senior in here. It's really fun. But I cried even before the concert started in rehearsal. It's just saying something about me. But orchestra's just been so amazing, and Mr. Murray's been so amazing, and even with all the crazy stuff that's happened this year, I still wouldn't change it. And I started in ninth grade, so not exactly been here since I was in seventh grade, but I still think the bond's strong nonetheless, and Mr. Murray's just amazing, and we're all gonna really miss him. Gonna miss him a lot, and when I felt lonely, I always went to him. When I felt like I didn't have anyone to talk to, I went to him. And I knew he was always there and his door was always open. And I'm really grateful for that. And I'm happy to call him my friend once I graduate. Thank you, everyone.
I hope you don't mind if I take my mask off to talk to you guys. I'm not supposed to be here. Like, I just kind of showed up, and Mr. Murray's like, oh, hey, you're here? I guess take a seat, play in the concert. But I sadly did not get scheduled orchestra this past semester, which has been hard because, you know, last year, don't really have as much time. But I'm so grateful to be here, so grateful that I got to just waltz in and act like I know the music. truth is, Mr. Murray gave me the music last week. But what he doesn't know is that he only gave me half of the music for Warrior Legacy, so I was a page down. He skipped a whole song completely. That last song, I didn't have it. But I played it because I didn't want to ruin this beautiful concert for the beautiful people that work so hard. For Mr. Murray, who works so hard and has given his all to everybody who's ever stepped foot in his classroom. I've known him for 6 years now, and I know for certain that I would not be the person I am today without him. Man, he's the reason he taught me how to fall in love with music and he taught me how to push myself to be better. And I know that I'm never gonna let him out of my life because he's stuck now. And he'll always be my unofficial therapist and life coach. And I just feel bad for all the kids in the upcoming years that won't get to know him, that won't get to have him as an amazing orchestra teacher and an amazing friend. So, thank you guys.
Dance Infernal. This composition was composed by Elliot Del Borgo. He is an internationally known conductor and composer for bands and orchestras. This piece is one of my favorites that we have played all year. I first played it in my ninth grade year for MPA. As you listen to this piece, you can imagine a frenzied escape. This song is driving and powerful with several recurring melodies. By the use of contemporary harmonic scheme, it gives the music a vibrant and vigorous tone, while the contrasting auras present a wild and fiery flea. Again, thank you all so much for coming. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your night.
take my mask off. I'm Cherie Chelle. I'm the string consultant that works for with Steve. And for 5 years, I have had the pleasure of working with Mr. Murray. And I think we've kind of made a big impact as a team in Cocoa Beach. I know that for the first time, we've sent students to All-State and All-County Orchestra. And I want to recognize three students tonight. There were actually four, but the one was not scheduled this semester, Ava Infante. She made the high school orchestra as a ninth grader, and she was in first violin section. So that was an honor. So if Ava is watching live stream, yay for you. It was amazing. And Ava also made All-State Orchestra this year for the 9th and 10th grade orchestra. It did not happen, but I heard they had all kinds of live stream exciting events, if that's exciting for orchestra members. But this past weekend, we hosted All-County here at Cocoa Beach and at Heritage. And we had, besides Ava, we had three other students audition for that All-County group. And those students auditioned in March. Normally it's in October, but because
of COVID, we weren't even sure that we could have the event this year. And when it was approved, we went through with auditions in March. Every child in the county is encouraged to audition for this select group. And we had three from the middle school audition, and they are AJ Bacharon, Reese Red, and Sammy Marquis. And not only did all three make it in, but they dominated. They all made first violin section, and Sammy was the concert master. So I encourage your students to ask me now. I have audition materials for Allstate, and I will be getting All County shortly. Those auditions do not happen till the end of September, the end of October. So they have plenty of time to go to music camp this summer and get private lessons and work. I know that they, did you guys have a great time?
Yes,
they loved it, and it's a lot of fun, but be prepared and practice. Mr. Murray, I wish only the best for you and your lovely wife, Neva. If she is here, that is Mr. Murray's better half. And his family, he's expecting another grandchild, so he is not retiring. He is gonna be really, really active. So all the best to you and your family on a wonderful retirement, and hopefully he will come back and see all of us. Yeah? Yes, he will come back and see all of us.
Thank you once again for coming. I'm really glad you're here tonight. It means a lot to them, means a lot to me. Thank you so much. They said, I have to tell you what I tell them at the end of class. I love you, but go away.